Couple of things about the Estacado family. One, we don't give up.
Thank you.
Use the weapons wisely, or the darkness will consume your soul.
Thank you. What the? You found them?
Yeah. I got them. What now?
The Brits have been fighting for centuries to get to those hills, but you're the one who made it. All right. Here's what else I know. There's this thing. The darkness keeps it heavily fortified. A cannon outside an old castle.
Help me understand. Why are you here? What's with the soldiers?
Jesus, Jackie, I don't remember. I don't think I'm allowed to. I think the darkness does this to its hosts. It devours our souls, tricks us into using it, and then keeps us dangling on a line like a fish. Look, I got a plan for you, but you're not gonna like it. You have got to get to that cannon, and the only way is through this catacomb, right down here. There's an underground sewer system that leads to the cannon. Krauts and strange things are crawling every damn where. I think the darkness put them there for a reason. The only way is through the catacombs, right down here.
Steady your rifles. Keep your eyes peeled. First thing that moves, shoot it dead. Okay, Jackie, get going and move as fast as you can. Don't look back. Get going. Close it up quickly before they catch our scent.
I don't like it, sir. Place is crawling with the damned hops.
This is a mistake.
There's something important here that the darkness is trying to protect. I could feel its agitation. But if I stay the course, if I defy the voices in my head and never look back, maybe up ahead I'll see a light. And maybe in that light, I'll see you, Jenny.
Everything you know is a lie.
Yeah.